The Hermit's Peak fire started on April 6th, eventually merged with the Calf Canyon fire. The fire is now burning in the Santa Fe National Forest near the town of Las Vegas. It's more than 189,000 acres, at least 43% contained. North Metro Fire sent a Wildland crew down there. The crew has been prepping around houses to help protect them from the fire, putting out embers that cross that containment line. North Metro is holding the fire with water and hand tools.